So what kind of engine is it?
So apparently it's a 3.0 liter 164 model S engine, and it'll push more than 200 horsepower. Regular 3.0 is 190. So this one will be, it'll be a screamer.
Definitely.
Michael.
Glenn.
Umbrella.
You ready for this?
Ready.
Cool.
Excited.
You got everything you need?
I think so.
Excellent. Well, let's do it.
Changing the motor, 3.0 winner.
Excited?
I'm very excited, super excited.
Well, today we're putting a new engine in Mike Allen's GTV6. It's a 164S engine, which is a high performance, very special engine. Mike's quite excited about it, and we're quite excited about it.
My car is going to be faster than Glenn's.
I've done a lot of engine swaps in GTV6s, but putting an S engine in, no. So, getting close, eh, Michael?
Yeah, we're almost done. happy. I feel like I'm in the delivery room.
So, first test drive, huh?
Exciting. Of course, they had to rain right before we go.
Oh, well, it just makes it interesting.
There it is.